in our real estate segment. I'm Nicole. I'm here with Tim Mitchell, one of the top agents in the Shelby County area. We're going to give you some awesome real estate info today. So the real estate market is awesome right now. All of the homes that we showed you on last month's video are now either sold or under contract. Is that right?
That is right. We had three that we were featuring last month. Two of those are under contract. One of them did sell and close. And so they're in the process of doing inspections, appraisal, and all the items needed to go toward closing.
Now, I remember when we were under contract, you kind of told me, pump the brakes a little bit. Let's not like make a big thing of this because there are several things that need to happen before that sold sign goes up.
Right.
Can you talk about that?
You're exactly right. In the selling market, it's like a football game. Just because you're ahead at halftime doesn't mean you're done. So there are quarters that we go through, and there's major contingencies involving in selling. The three biggest are inspection, financing, and appraisal. And that's what we had to kind of watch what we said or what we posted. Like on TV when they show Property Brothers and they say, hey, you got a contract, and they run out and slap the sold sign up. That's not always the case because it's not a done deal. People have to go through financing and, and get their financing in order, and of course any contingencies with that, whether or not they have a house to sell.
Right.
The inspection, which is what is happening on several homes that we're in the works right now, is a big step. And appraisal, of course, has to make sure that it does appraise for the contract price. So those things are critical. So we can talk about it and shout hooray, but it's kind of like leading the game at halftime. You're not done and you're not over yet until you get to the finish line with a true closed, sold, and funded closing. But it's a process that we walk through with you guys. We've done it with you. We've done it with hundreds of families in the area. But we make sure that we stay on top of all the steps.
And that's one great thing about using Tim, with him being such an expert in this Shelby County area that we're in, this I-65 corridor. You made things seamless because those are fires that pop up a lot with being under contract and going through these hurdles. Yeah. You made it very seamless. So that was an awesome thing.
We try, and we try to control the fires before they hit, and control the fires before they hit our clients, because they're out there. There's a lot of them. Yeah. My phone's been buzzing this morning with several that have popped up. So, but we have a great house here that we want to talk about today. This is a terrific house. It's been totally updated. It's amazing. You've got a 4-bedroom, 2-bath, basement house priced at $199,000. That's under $200,000 for a house like this. It's got everything new. I'm gonna run through this quickly. New granite, new roof, new HVAC, new stainless appliances, new baths, new sinks, new tubs, new toilets, new tile, new lights, new fixtures, new smooth ceilings. We took down all the popcorn. We got new railings, new hardwood steps, new insulated garage doors, new carpet, new paint in and out, new deck, and a partridge in a pear tree with a new hot water heater.
This home is awesome. I'm kind of obsessed with it. So you've got some more featured homes. Tell us about those.
Yes, we've got a great home up in Hoover, just up the road. It is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home, all brick over a full basement. Fenced wooded lot, new paint, new lights, updated kitchen with granite, new faucet, new sink, new floors, and it is awesome. Extra large, unfinished basement. It's likely to go fast because it's priced in the 260s in the Hoover area.
So that was some awesome info about the closing process, under contract process, some amazing houses that people need to contact you about quickly if they're interested, right?
Absolutely. We've got great buys out there from Calera to Hoover. If you have any questions about this house or anything we've discussed or anything out there, just give us a call at 205-305-8756 or go to timmitchellsells.com.